There had been five. Okay, this is as good a place as any to begin. Isla Matanceros. It's relatively stable. Yeah, you can get your feet wet here. And you should. Just diving into the deep end of the pool is where the big, angry, hungry things are. And you want to be ready before you try that.
Cabot Finch, public relations and crisis management, and I'm here to help you. You'll start by building a Hammond creation lab. We've already started on an enclosure for you. You should just attach it to the side, but watch out for dinosaurs. Ah, just kidding. Let's focus on what you're here to do, which is create dinosaur facilities on the islands we call the Five Deaths. Actually, Las Cinco Muertes, because Spanish is the lingo of choice around here. You'll need to connect it to the pre-existing network of paths and the power grid. Now comes the real test, incubating a dinosaur. You'll start with a Struthiomimus. Select the creation lab and pick a hatchery bay. There's enough genome data for your first viable dinosaur.
Please stand by.
The machinations of the ambitious, undoing extinction, playing with nature's laws. What can possibly go wrong?
Come on, Doctor. You know we've learned so much, and invested even more in our Jurassic operations since the last time.
Yes, Mr. Finch, yes, the last time. There's always a last time, and a next. Life. It begins. The most precious moment. The result of incalculable actions and reactions, trials and errors, genetic mutations and unknowable combinations, chaos, all leading to a living, breathing, thinking being, an entity, distinct and unique. And now we, you, just manufacture them. So, well done, I guess.
The Hammond Foundation has three main areas of interest. Security, entertainment, and science. I've already nudged the heads of each division to reach out to you personally. They'll offer opportunities and incentives for you to be part of their team. Choose one of their contracts. It'll help you develop your facility. Ah, Dr. Dua. This is our new Director of Operations.
I'm aware, Cabot. I'm Dr. Dua. I run the science division of our operation. Okay, you're going to need to build your reputation in the science division. Not easy with me around, but you'll manage. That means managing our dinosaur population and seeing that they are flourishing.
Contracts can be requested from the division heads inside the control room. Complete these to increase your reputation and gain additional revenue to keep expanding your park. So, one more thing. Your reputation. Your rep, quote-unquote. Keep an eye on it, okay? If you have a solid reputation with a division, you're more likely to benefit from them. Financially, I mean. But, like life, it's a balancing act. Each division is vying for your attention, and if they don't get it, they tend to take it personally. People think money makes the world go round, but they're wrong. Contracts make the world go round, my friend. Obligations and commitments. Complete a contract and your rep with the science division will increase, meaning you'll be able to take on more complex and challenging missions. Good! Your first expedition team is out. They'll bring back what they find to the Fossil Center for extraction. Your job is simple, really. Create dinosaurs, which attract visitors to your facilities, brings in capital, money, huh? Which means you can do more research to build better facilities and create more dinosaurs, and there you go. A circle of life, development and resources, nature and commerce. See? Simple.
I've got an interesting opportunity for you to consider. It will allow us to work together to create life. Pure life. If you've been listening to Dr. Malcolm, then you know how important this is to us. And to me. I knew you were my kind of person. Inquisitive, driven. And I knew you couldn't resist this opportunity. So let's get started. Together, we can create a more authentic version of our dinosaurs. That means a complete genome. And I think you are up to the challenge. Don't disappoint.
You should extract genomes from fossils that have been collected inside your fossil center. That will increase the amount of viable data you have to create dinosaurs. I couldn't think of anyone else I'd rather offer this contract to than you. That's no lie. It's not really the truth either, but whatever. This is Lambert, head of security.
Yours, theirs, and mine. Welcome to the islands. So here's our basic conundrum. We want to keep our animals under control while simultaneously encouraging instinctive behaviors, because these animals have potential as combatants. Look, everyone's fear object, myself included, is to have these animals running free and loose in the park. But we can't exploit them globally without taking some chances.
We are making great strides so far. I believe I may be on the cusp of something wondrous, and I have you to thank, at least in part, for where I find myself. Now we need to incubate, hatch, and house our dinosaur. Then we will know if our efforts will have been worth it. Specimens, sorry, dinosaurs, are meeting expectations, but we want them to thrive. That's your next assignment. Making sure our specimens are properly cared for. In other words, dinosaur welfare.
The difference with dinosaurs is that they have no point of reference to understand humans, so don't expect much in the way of thank yous.
I've been monitoring what you've been up to with great interest, and I'm a little disappointed that Dr. Dua came to you for this assignment instead of bringing me into the loop as she should have done. I'll discuss this with her later.
The science division thanks you, and so do I.
dinosaur gives us something new to study, evaluate, and figure out how to bring under control if required. Every day has its challenges, huh? Lambert here. I've got a new assignment that I think is perfect for your skill set. Give it a once over, then let me know if you're interested.
I don't think they'd offer this contract to just anyone, so at least review it. I never doubted you. Which is to say, I did have some doubt. But you've come through, so thanks.
Oh my gosh, you got a sick dinosaur on your hands. It's time to treat it. Or what comes next, that's gonna be on your hands as well.
No diseased dinosaurs detected.
I've done it. We are on the path to a pure strain dinosaur. This will definitely shift the paradigm. I can't ignore this accomplishment. With your help, obviously. That goes without saying. But under my direction. I think we make a good team. Let's do this again. I'll let you know when.
I've witnessed Dr. Dua flail and fail before. Now with you, she believes she is on her way. Does she really think she can accomplish what I have not?
Hey, I'm Isaac. I've been hearing good things about you. I'm in charge of the entertainment division here. What good is the world's greatest show if no one sees it? Don't answer. That's rhetorical and painfully obvious. What I'm saying is that we need people in our parks. Fill up our facilities with warm bodies. Numbers bring revenue, excitement, and opportunities.
The more buildings we have, the more chance to increase our revenue.
We've some work you might be interested in.
I'm Claire Deering, and I've been on these islands before. On Isla Nublar, I made some mistakes, and I've tried to set them right. I believe in what we're doing, and I believe in these dinosaurs.
I'm Owen Grady. Owen to my friends. I've seen things I'd rather not talk about, but it hasn't dampened my commitment to the dinosaurs. The raptors more generally, and me and Blue specifically. We have a special relationship, like what I have with Claire. Less complicated. Anyway, nice to meet you.
That is a textbook example of doing it right. Isaac, how you doing? I got some cool stuff you need to be a part of, so I'm putting it out there. Come on and help the winning team. Mine. Alright, look. I am all about the show. These dinosaurs, we have one unlike any other on the planet. Theme parks rely on drawing people in. And what is more attractive than new dinosaurs? Well, me, of course. Yeah, no, what I'm saying is let's get some fresh dinos in the hopper.
I've got something new for you to look at.
I don't know what's worse, treating these creatures like grist for the mill or propping them up as curiosities.
The dinosaur, the Edmontosaurus, was originally uncovered at a site in Canada. I'll let you guess where. The T-Rex thinks these are delicious, and who's to argue?
Responding to a resupply request. Adding task.
This opportunity is too good to miss, so don't.
For composition.
That's how we do, am I right? Whoa! Here we go. Your rep is off the charts. So you're getting a reward for the entertainment division for your work on Isla Mananceros.
Done some impressive work, and I thought I was the only competent one around here. No matter what anyone else says, science is what makes or breaks us. Admittedly, sometimes both. But on Isla Mananceros, you are making us and yourself look good, and that's worth a reward.
Thank you.
think you're up to tackling this contract. At least look it over.
So you got dinosaurs your guests want to get up close and personal with? The thing is, they can't. Construct facilities to increase visibility can give visitors the right side of the safety glass.
Let's put this one in the completed column.
Thanks.
The science division has something you should take a look at if you'd be so kind.
Don't let this opportunity pass you by.
contract just came in. I think it's noble by you.
now contracts must be finished. There's a new contract that I want you to consider. Have guessed as well striving to maintain your own presence. You do that by making sure that it needs it.
You'll need to call in the offshore transport team to safely move this dinosaur back to its enclosure.
Things are looking good out here, huh? I love what you're doing with the place.
Sick dinosaurs can become potentially dangerous dinosaurs. You are upping the risk factor in the facilities.
like what I'm seeing. Let's keep it up. Satisfaction is what we aim to give our guests. Make them appreciate the little things. And the big things with the teeth and the glassy eyes that can swallow them whole.
Another win for the science division, thanks to you.
Now this contract is perfect for improving the security division. I'd be disappointed if you reject it.
When it comes to training dinosaurs, I'm not gonna lie, money helps.
Running at maximum happiness, and our guest numbers are up as a result. That's what makes the entertainment division the envy of the rest. We get the results, am I right?
When the parks are running well, our scientific research improves. Of course, I'd never tell this to Isaac directly.
Heard it?
I was going to add...
No. Too late. Heard it. Later, Doc.
Ugh.
Attending to feeder supply. Adding to the list.
Okay, don't let this go to your head, but that was some very impressive work on that contract.
A carnivore, I see. This time, a Ceratosaurus. There are distinctive spines that run down its back, and a bladed horn on its head. Just what you don't want to run into when you're out there alone, or in a group.
Request acknowledged.
You are making the entertainment division the crown jewel of this entire operation.
But now we reach the inevitable. Life begets death. But here's the question that you gotta ask yourself. Was this avoidable? The answer? Of course not. Death, it's always coming. But could you have delayed it? Well, that's maybe another story.
En route to collect the asset. Asset has been collected. Asset to be collected. Assets in the air. Asset has been delivered. Thank you.
this gig over. You should too.
People like a show, and now they have more to see because of you completing that contract.
Yes, Site C, more commonly known as Isla Muerta. A newly developed island. The name, roughly translated, and I do mean roughly, the island of the dead. Fitting. Humorous, even.